このジェームズ・モリアーティーがね。
Am I off-putting to you guys? I don't often respect a lot of you.
It was a ghost. It was a full apparition of a man. And the...
Yeah. Oh, you reached an agreement there.
We did.
Good. Just get on with it.
Anyone doing up to no good out here? We're here for the cult stuff.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Yeah. I'm gonna dare her to kill us.
Just don't include me in that and we're good. We're gonna bag us a ripper today.
We're gonna slap the cuffs on him.
What are you gonna do?
Who knows what I'm gonna do?
I think we're done here, right?
Why do you think we're done here? There's no...
There's a lot of animosity there.
Yeah, but there's no evidence that this ever went down.
Where do you want the evidence to be? It can be anywhere. You got a big wide open wilderness there. You can stuff bones anywhere.
I'm sure they've excavated it. They've looked for
it. They've excavated the whole...
It's an island. It's not like it's big.
They could have moved him off the island.
Sure, but there still was no signs that there was a mass attack.
Did they drag the ocean for bones?
I guess not. You could go into a building that's on fire and you'd be like, this is a blast.
I would not say that.
He's dead.
We know it's disrespectful.
Can you imagine, though, that's the last thing you see?
No, I can't imagine that. I would never want to imagine that. Are you imagining that?
If you got sleep paralysis in this room.
Oh, my God. Why would you fucking say that right before we're about to sleep?
Unlike you lifted your head up and you saw a face in the window.
Dude, why would you say that? You know one of my great fears is a face.
A face just shows up in the mirror.
That sounds like literally a nightmare. And you know one of my big fears is a face staring at me through a window.
Yeah.
I'm starting to think you want to die. Not even a little bit of concern on his face.
Hello?
You're an idiot. Well, you are just a giant stick walking around.
That's true.
If you sit in this chair, you'll feel the same, like you're the same size.
Counterpoint. Counterpoint.
No, I'm gonna counter your point. You're free to come out, you big lummox.
They just want me for the day until they don't. I'll stay.